The Gorosei are the highest-ranking authority in the world government. They're high-ranking celestial dragons. There are 33 stars on the empty throne. This suggests that the world government system is based on the United Nations and the five power that supports it. So what are their names? And in real world, which nation they could be from? Let's talk about the obvious one first. The Gorosei with a birthmark on his bald head and wavy mustache is from Russia. The wavy mustache is similar to Joseph Stalin's, and the scar on his head, similar to President Gorbachev. His name could be related to Joseph Stalin, Vladimir, or any of the famous Russians. The blonde Gorosei is from the United States. His name could be Abraham or any of the famous presidents. The Gorosei with the dreadlock is from the African continent. South Africa, perhaps, maybe Nelson Mandela or Gaddafi. The Gorosei with the long beard could be from England or the United Kingdom. And the samurai Gorosei or the Gandhi Gorosei should be from Japan.